I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours.
This video is brought to you by Gamer Soda. Stay in your game. Go to www.gamersoda.com. Hey guys, Andrew here, also known as SlayerRocker86, and today I will be unboxing a package that came from GamerSoda, and their website is below, it's gamersoda.com, go check them out, and they were kind enough to send us a couple sodas and a couple shirts. Now, they are sponsoring us, so I just want to thank GamerSoda, thank you GamerSoda, and I've already drank their soda. This video is like, I did this unboxing a week ago, but as you can see, here's a shirt out of three shirts. This is the white one, and you can get all these shirts at gamersoda.com, and right next there is my X-Trackpads one. I got all my sponsor packages on the same day, but right here is another shirt. Now, this is a really cool one. It's red, and it's got the website in the bottom. I'm sorry that the quality is a little bad. I just, well, there you see, it's gamersoda.com. In my unboxings, I'm gonna make them just rough like this, you know, because it's an unboxing. My review is gonna be a lot better though, so, make sure you check out the review if you're watching this in the future, then, just click any link, it should pop up in the video to the review. And they also sent a lot of stickers, which is really cool. You're gonna see them in our future blogs and everything, in our live streams. And as I open the box more, I think, yeah, down here, there are four of all the flavors that they have right now. Now, so you can see, that's the soda. It's very nice quality. Now, I drank it, and I gotta say, my favorite is cherry, but they're all delicious. Now, there's grape. Right here, the orange one is orange, of course. And then the red one is cherry, which is my favorite. And citrus is green, which is my second favorite. And it's a really good soda. I'm not gonna get too much into the details. I will leave that for the official review. Which, if you're watching this in the future, just go to the link anywhere in the video, it should pop up, and that'll take you to the review. But, here's this soda, and they sent another four, which is under these, so you'll see that in a bit. But, yep. So, thank you GamerSoda for sponsoring us, and just a little bit, details about them. I was drinking their soda, I drank all four of the first four that they sent me, and I left the other four for the review, so you'll be seeing that in the review. But they're really good soda. I drank them when I was playing Call of Duty. It kept me in my game. I was like staying up till 3 in the morning and I was exhausted. I drank some soda. I was good to go for like an hour and a half. And it's just great soda. It's delicious. It comes in glass bottles. So yep, just make sure you guys watch the full review. And thank you, GamerSoda.